everybody. Hi, hi everybody. Hi everybody. We are back home in June. And it's so hot. I have to make up for that. I lost one of the rings in the car, one in the airplane, and now one here. Hey everybody, I have a little haul for you all my shopping from Nepal. So I'll wait for that to go. Pokhara mein, I did not do any kind of shopping. Kathmandu, and we shopped a lot. We didn't shop a lot. I bought a pashmina shawl for myself and mama bought one for herself, but she's planning to give it to Dee because Dee bought two and we almost forgot that we are three ladies in the house. So she might give her pashmina to Dee, but I bought this for myself. So here's a haul. I would recommend you to, if you're into Korean goods or if you're a girl, you got to visit Masala Beads in Thamel, Kathmandu. Best collection. They have a clothing store alag hai unka, and these charms wala store alag hai. Please visit the charms wala store. Clothing mein to maine ghusne ki himmat nahi ki because the amount I spent in the charms wala store was too much, and I was like, clothing mein to I'm gonna go broke. First, these cute little stamps. If I am writing a love letter to you or to my loved ones, I'm gonna add these cute stamps. Happy. I also bought this highlighter. I don't know if you'll be able to see. Then some phone charms. Abhi I am stuck on to this one. मैंने ये लगाया हुआ अपने फोन पे. And the case is from Kalakar India. Sale लगी हुई थी. Otherwise the cases now are expensive for me. This so cute. This is for Dr. Himanshi Gupta, my sister. मेरा स्क्रेड यार. एक्स्ट्रा पीस देखती हूँ मैं किसको देना है. एंड दिस इज ऑल्सो फॉर मी. दिस इज सो कुकेट 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 वट एवर इट इज. दिस आर लिटिल रिबन्स, अ लिटिल ब्लैक हार्ट, ब्लैक एंड वाइट. इट्स सो मी. इट्स सो मी गर्ल्स. एंड इट्स सो यू एज वेल. सो गो टू नेपाल, डू योर सेल्फ अ फेवर, विजिट द मसाला बीड्स एंड थैंक यू लेटर. I think I also bought some bows. Also, ये मैंने normal street side stall से ली थी. So cute. And these two are from Masala Beads. So cute. This one's my favorite. And I also bought a lot of bracelets for myself. ये काफी stalls लगे हुए थे पशुपतिनाथ मंदिर के आसपास. And एक मैंने सारंग कोर्ट से लिया था. And butterfly pattern, if you can see. Yes, you can. Love is so soft. My dad runs a textile business, if you know. He owns a shop, deals in textiles, and he wouldn't let us buy this. Ki ye aate hai shop pe, and you're not buying this. Main laake de dunga. But mom and me, we just entered the shop and we started negotiating the price and we bought it. We bought one and then he came and asked us to buy one more, forgetting that he has three ladies in the house. So there was nothing for these. But unfortunately, mom would have to give up hers because I'm not giving up mine. And I also bought this skirt, and if you guys are active on my food page, I post very actively on that page. And usme maine ye skirt already dal di thi, that it was so pretty, I had to buy it. Isme ghungru lage hue hain. Ta-da! So ye maine li thi, ye bhi maine Thamel se hi li thi. It's too pretty not to buy. So cute. But that is it for my shopping, and that is pretty much all for the vlog. Dad is here now, it's gonna be noise in the house. So I hope you all loved it. And any questions, any queries, any suggestions, any advice, please drop them in the comment section. I will be responding to you all. And do not forget to check out See You and Dress by SG, something started by me and my mother. Bye. Thank you for staying on my page. And maine dekha recently subscribers bade hain despite me not posting any single thing. So thank you for everyone who has joined in. New people, hi, I am Ananya. I'm on YouTube, I try to vlog, but I'm not really very consistent, so I would really like to apologize for that in advance. But let's see, I have storage issues. Once I get rich, I tell you, the YouTube vlogs will come consistently. So, thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed and visit Nepal. It is a great, great country. Plus, budget friendly for Indians and visa friendly also, because you do not need a visa. Bye, thank you for watching. Love you all.
I also bought these little buddhas. Sorry.